Alright guys, let's make a round bale together. First thing, gate latch. Engage.
B2.
B1. Make sure it's catching. This gauge here, left and right, and that's how you feed it in. Keep it in the green. It'll make a nice round bale. Hopefully. Gauge up there. And you wait for this light to come on here in the middle. And then it'll start automatically tying. Itself there. It's hard to see with the little rope. You let it sit for a second and tie itself. You back yourself up to give yourself space and you open the door. Shut everything down. Open up door. Bale should roll out. Let's go see what it looks like.
Ooh, wah-wah-wee-wah.
That looks good.
There we go. Can you take it to a market or wherever it's going? See, the belts do a wrapping action, almost like a snowball.
Little teeth that pick it up.